find some space to go with this thing, and he's already split two. Dahlin, Scott Tuck with him, gains the Vancouver line. Here's Tuck trying to lean his way around Hughes, brings it back, drops it off. Dahlin, Watson, fire, scores! Rasmus Dahlicious with the overtime goal. What a beauty, baby! 3-2 Buffalo in overtime.
Two big wins here for the Sabres after that clunker in Edmonton. Donny Granato's done a nice job getting these guys together, getting them refocused. And we talked about puck possession. They had it the whole time. Once again, nice little rotation there by Tuck. Turns, goes to the net. Dahlin cuts into the middle of the ice. Bang, right there, he's got the lane. He fires it and gets it past Demko. And the Sabres go out west, and they start off tough. Vancouver at times got some good pressure on them, but they didn't break. Anderson come up with big saves when they needed. It was a total team effort.
You gotta love it when they boo you and then they don't even know what you have in mind.